First of all, they cut two small pieces from a log of wood, then made holes in the center, and then they pass a stick through these two holes. Students, now we will do some questions related to this topic. First question is, which thing is common in all means of transport? What do you think? Which thing can be common? As in the book, we read that all means of transport that move on land have wheels. Which thing all means of transport have? Wheels. So the answer of first question is, wheel is common in all means of transport. Only in place of which thing we will write here wheel, and then from is to transport we will write the same answer from question like this. Wheel is common in all means of transport. Question number second is, can vehicles move fast without wheels? Do you think vehicles move fast without wheels? No. No vehicles cannot move fast without wheels. First of all, we will write here no. Then from question, vehicles cannot move fast without wheels. Third question is, how did early humans get the idea of the wheel? Do you know how did early humans get the idea of the wheel? As in the chapter, we read that one day, they have seen a log of wood rolling down a hill. So we will write here. First of all, we will start from questions. Early humans got the idea of the wheel from rolling logs. Slowly they made wheels from these logs to roll heavy things. And my fourth question is, fill in the blanks. Early humans blanks animals. What do you think? What did early humans do with the animals? Hunted. Early humans hunted animals. Now next, someone must have seen a blanks rolling down a hill. What did they see rolling down a hill? Log of wood. So we will write here, someone must have seen a log of wood rolling down a hill. Students, now you will do this work on your EVS notebook.